Let's take a look at simple searches in NetSuite. How do you create a simple search? What do you need to know about simple search filters? And what additional options are available to you on a simple search? To create a simple search, navigate to the Reports dashboard and select New Search. Then choose the record type, like transaction, that you want to base the search on. Once you select a record type, NetSuite will open either a simple search or an advanced search, depending on the last type of search you used on this record type. If NetSuite does pull up the advanced search for transaction, then clear the Use Advanced Search checkbox to switch to the simple search. The filter options available on the simple search represent all the fields that are on your selected record type. Each type of field has a specific way you can filter it. You'll notice that some fields provide a blank text field where you can enter values, while other fields give you a list of options to choose from. For each record field, there are different ways you can filter the values you entered or the options you selected. For example, under the type field, notice that NEF is automatically selected for you. If you want your search to pull results from certain types of transactions, use the Control key to select all the transactions you want the search to apply to. Alternatively, you could change the filter from NEF to none of. Doing this would exclude any selected transaction types from your search results. Fields where you would enter values have even more filtering options. The default filtering option is any, but depending on the type of field you are filtering by, you could have options like is, contains, equal to, less than, and between, to name a few of the possible options. These filters help you to narrow down the results your search will return. Some simple searches also have several date options that you can filter by. The three types of date options include a named period of time, a specific date range, and a relative time frame. Once you have set all your filters on a simple search, then what? Here are some additional simple search options. First, you could submit your simple search so you can view the results. When you submit the simple search, NetSuite will pull up your results in the list view. To return to your search, select the Return to Criteria button at the top of the page. Second, you could export the search results in order to view them outside of NetSuite. When you export the data, NetSuite will download a .csv file of the search results. Another option is to personalize the search. When you select the Personalize Search button, NetSuite will pull up a page where you can personalize the actual search form to include just the fields that you need. After tweaking the fields on the form, you can either return to your search by selecting Save or explore more form customization options by selecting More Options. Finally, you could create a new saved search directly from the simple search. If this search is one that you would need to reuse, turning it into a saved search would be a good idea. When you select the Create Saved Search button, the saved search will include any of the filters you had already set on the simple search page. Simple searches in NetSuite aren't very complicated, but understanding them will help you to better grasp the inner workings of advanced searches and saved searches, which we'll be covering in upcoming videos. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, let us know by hitting the like button. And to learn more about how SuiteRep can help you with all of your NetSuite needs, visit us at SuiteRep.com.